Hello everyone. In this video we will talk about an old Soviet truck. The GAZ-51 is a Soviet car that was manufactured between 1946 and 1975. The model in front of you was produced in 1969. This vehicle replaced the legendary lorry, the carrying capacity of which was not enough in the post-war years. The 51st model was capable of carrying cargo up to 2,500 kilograms. The first prototype of the GAZ-51 was produced before the Second World War. Further development had been stopped due to crisis in the Soviet Union. It was resumed only in 1946 and at the same time mass production was set up. In 1955 the classic version gave way to the 51A model, on the basis of which a fire truck and a passenger bus were designed later on. In some 29 years a little less than 3.5 million vehicles of all varieties came off the assembly line. The development of the new product at the Gorky Automobile Plant began in early 1937. As was instructed by the Soviet government, the vehicle was supposed to have a simple design yet consist of innovative and most reliable technical units. Based on the standard model, engineers produced a lot of modifications, including military transport, buses, fire trucks. Did you like this issue? Would you like to take this car out for a ride? Write your answers in the comments. Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell. Until next time.